cooking, hiking with your friend Jules, honeybees and butterflies, living a dairy farm, so cows, horses, donkey, dogs, cats and chickens. Very clear animal theme going on here. Gardening, Welsh rugby, yoga, and things that you don't like. Heights, very spicy foods, and my clutterful house.
Yeah.
So this one is entitled Honeybees and Butterflies. I don't like heights or very spicy food. A clutterful house might sometimes darken my mood. I criticize Welsh rugby, I might even be rude. Be kind to donkeys, dogs and cats, and yes, even children too. But I do yoga, so I'm not being bossy, just discussing things that are good to do. Like hiking in fresh air with friends, gardening and cooking well, and loving chickens, honeybees and butterflies because they're special as far as I can tell. But let's not forget horses, and I'll also add a cow. So that's my likes and loves. I'm off to garden, yoga, cook, hike, watch rugby, farm, parent, look after animals, but not right now.
Yeah, thank you very much.